I was playing the women league. When I was playing, some of them were like, I play like man. So they are confused. I had a test. I'm more of a male than female. I don't really know my real identity. My name is James Johnson. I was raised as a female because I was born and brought up with both organs. So at the time I was in the full-time playing football in the women national team and the club side, I noticed that other girls are far different from me. They have boobs and they menstruate. I don't menstruate and I don't have boobs. So I find it difficult to remain in the mix of most of them. At times you see me, if I want to go and bait, I will have to wait till every other person will finish before I will not think of like, okay, it's my turn, let me just go on. So that people will not get to know what I'm carrying. There was a time while I was still playing in the women's football when one of our opponents, I think the lady was like, I'm too faster than her, and the best thing she could do is just for her to undress me in the whole stadium, draw my pants down. Like, my teammate all packed me up and covered me. That was the worst time of my life. I couldn't go on like this, and I had to relate it to the doctor of the national team. That was how my case was like blown to the Nigerian Football Federation as NFA then. After that, they had to like, okay, let's carry that medical checkup on him to know what they can do, either to accept me to play for the female or the male. That was how I was cut off from the national team totally. People are expected to push me more from the Nigerian Football Federation. The support wasn't coming from there, so what can I do? I started having issue of discriminating of like, you are once in women football. We don't think you can fit into me football. Apart from the coaches of the male football teams that I've been to, everybody loves me for who I am. I never even thought of it that I'm going to be loved like that.